Hello everyone, my name is Chris. I'm Ukrainian living in Cape Town. Yesterday, for the first time during the last 5 days of war, my area in Kyiv was all over the news. It was bombed. It was 200 meters from my mother's house. She saw a smoke from the window and the windows were shaking. She said it was so loud it exploded. We actually thought that we're gonna die. And in the morning today, she stopped sending me message. Good morning, it's already the first message, I'm alive. Thank you guys so much for supporting Ukraine and for donating to backabody.zio.za, who collaborating with Nova Ukraine, the non-profit organization which helping Ukrainians with their humanitarian needs. Every rent counts, and if it's just even 30 rents, the price of coffee, it will help a lot. Thank you so much.